male Sal Napoli got away with this racist act against Jamal Price, a black co-worker. The second shift forger on the 50,000 ton press. The writings was on the bathroom walls, which stated, niggers shouldn't be forgers or bosses. Billy Myers, Ross Siebert, and Mark Mohn allowed this to happen without no punishment to Sal Napoli. Sal should have been fired. Will Sal Napoli ever be disciplined for this act? Will the HR officials and union officials that look the other way be disciplined or fired? There was no justice for the black man, Jamal Price. If a black man brought this cracker man figure to work and all the black workers laughed at it, that black man would not receive the same treatment as Sal. Do you think so? Hell no. Sal Napoli should have been terminated. Here we have Mr. John Fargo, first shift heat treat supervisor in large aerospace, and his Caucasian crew. Mr. Fargo seemed to only write up and suspend his black female workers while allowing his white male workers to do whatever they want. Fargo goes completely out of his way to seek out, harass, and intimidate his female black workers. Alcoa, Arconic, and Howmet makes thousands and thousands and thousands of parts for the U.S. military. Look at these black women who proudly serve their country. Do you think for 1 minute that their commanding officers will allow this type of unjust, unfair, and harassing type of treatment towards them from their fellow officers? In the early 2000s, Alcoa received millions in loans, grants, and tax breaks to help rebuild the 50,000-ton press down in Large Aero. Do you really think these government officials will allow this type of money to go to a company that treat their black and Hispanic workers unfair and unjust? Think about it.
When I was young, me and my mama had beef, 17 years old, kicked out on the streets. Though back at the time, I never thought I'd see a face. Ain't a woman alive that could take my mama's place.
Here are four black, beautiful females that's also mothers. Dominique Jackson, Louise Davis, Tabitha Mosley, Sherita Brown. All four of these women have worked for John Fargo or supervisors in or near him. All four of these females have been written up, suspended, or received some type of discipline that's unfair and unjust. Especially when white females get away with doing whatever they want to do with the backing of the supervisors. If you don't believe me, check this out. It's not just the white females. It's the white males and females pretty much all over the planet. Blacks get written up and terminated for way less than what you're about to see. But believe me, you won't find no blacks keeping their job doing this right here. To show you all this picture again. This is what I mean by white privilege at Alcoa, Arconic, and Howmet. Look at Lisa, completely asleep, next to her supervisor, down a large aerospace on a 50,000-ton press. She has a crew of majority of black males that work for her and bust their ass. Do you think these guys are happy to see this almost every night? You all have seen the pictures, and there's plenty of more along with video, which we will show at a later date, if we have to. But this is what I mean by white privilege.